gents, well, morning by me. It's 6:30 now. I'm on my way to go fetch my car. Hopefully it's done. And then I can take it to the parade for Drift City 2023. Weather's looking good. I looked at the prediction. There is some weather, some rain predicted for later. It has significantly reduced, so let's hope it stays this way. Now we'll see now what's going to happen today. I don't know.
It's very windy.
It's very windy.
Yes, boy. City boy, city boy.
What's it, that hour and a half to the event? So I probably won't make it to the show with my car, but there's probably going to be an alternative I'm hoping for me to take. We'll see. Hopefully I pull through with something at least.
And just like that, I'm catching up with my boy Carl from Carl's Vlogs. Why? Because this is Drift City, in the base, in the center of Cape Town City. A whole bunch of passionate drivers ready to throw it slide the whole yilla yilla dag.
Hi, morning, how's it?
Good,
thank you. Guys, we have Corbin. He may be late, but he's on time. How's it? Good, good. Daddy, that man just knows what to say. I was checking the same thing and I'm like, wait man, I've still a whole day to go. Some stuff. They should have had Wi-Fi here. Next year.
Will hear us, the yilla 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 dach. We will make man amounts of V8s and 2JZ noises out your walk.
Come on.
go boss now for him.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Drift City 2023. It is pouring with rain, but we're still here because we like motorsports. Why the fuck? I mean, why must we go home? Why must we go home to enjoying ourselves? Don't care. First time I've been wet in 6 months, so it's quite fine for me. It's fun times. But I'm not allowed to. Because I don't have...